behave. Can we? It's all gonna be okay. Right? I'm gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay.
When a single mom goes out on a date with somebody new, it always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. Took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then, all of a sudden, oh, it seemed so strange to me how we went. Something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. Is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be.
Jake, Aiden, and I have been working on a little something. A tribute to our mom and our dad. I hope you don't mind.
Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Because he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
Special, and I can see why. I can see what Franco saw in you. You're a good kid. And if it's not in the cards for Franco to come back, then I'm gonna need for you to be the man of the house. All right? And I know that's a lot of responsibility to ask of somebody your age, but life's not fair. And I know that you can handle it because I've seen it.
I will.
All right.
And about me and Franco, man, I told you, but we didn't always get along. At the beginning, we couldn't stand each other, but he was the first one to make peace. I just hope he knows.